The lights are back for their 24th year at Norfolk Botanical Garden. The brainchild behind the Million Bulb Walk and Garden of Lights?
Linda Saunders, senior horticulturalist.
How does a horticulturalist become the person in charge of more than 1 million lights?
This kind of fell on my lap as being the person who was left that knew the most from the people who had already left.
She's embraced the aspect of other duties as assigned for the past 21 years, becoming known simply as Light Lady.
You've got something like this where you've probably got a couple of hundred of bulbs easy, and then this is a whole different type of bulb, but you got another couple of hundred easy on this. Everywhere we are taking people through, it's lit.
She has her elves.
There are 12 of us. We actually start the setup the first Monday in September, and we don't stop until probably 5 minutes before we open.
Where do they keep it all in the off season? In this 10,000 square foot shed that would put Santa's workshop to shame.
We got bay after bay after bay, and we fill that thing up with all the pieces that are out here. We've used to store this stuff in some of the most out of the way places. To have everything together in one big workroom is fantastic.
But don't think for one second that the Light Lady has lost her green thumb.
Because I am a gardener first, I want to show off our garden. We don't get these numbers in here any other time. And for them to come in here, I want them not to forget that we are first a garden. I would love our visitors to realize that when they come in here to see this show, not only do we have our light crew that set all this up, they're checking it every night to make sure it looks as good for the last guest as it does for the first guest. And majority of the people that are parking the cars, they are the ones who set up your lights. They're the one who brought you this show.